Bran Stark does Freshers Week, Game of Thrones star gets mobbed after starting at Birmingham University. Freshers Week is a turbulent time for all who attend it. There's the prospect of moving away from home, meeting thousands of other young people pretending, just like you, not to be terrified, and the unique opportunity of being able to present yourself exactly as you wish, because nobody knows who you are. That is not, however, the case for Isaac Hempstead Wright, the 18-year-old actor who plays Bran Stark, the three-eyed raven in Game of Thrones, a television show that was illegally downloaded an estimated billion times during the last season alone. Hempstead Wright enrolled at Birmingham University this week, reportedly to study maths. But viewers have watched him grow up from an adventurous 10-year-old to, well, an all-seeing prophet on the small screen. In short, he is unlikely to be able to alter his personal history, such as saying he is from London when he is, in fact, from Milton Keynes, and get away with it. While some red bricks will be graced with the attendance of a famous teenager every now and then, there was much to do in 2009 when Princess Eugenie embarked upon a combined studies course at Newcastle University. In 2009. Hempstead Wright's arrival at Birmingham has collided with a rapid social media presence and a remarkably professional online student tabloid. Birmingham's edition of the Tab wasted little time in reporting Hempstead Wright's enrollment, speaking to a graduate who spotted him in Joe's bar on the university's campus on Wednesday lunchtime. "I saw him across the bar. I wasn't sure it was him at first, but then the bartender confirmed it for me. Holy S, winter is here," said Matt Cleary. The Tab later tracked down Hempstead Wright, who achieved 3 S in his maths, further maths, and chemistry A levels, on the university email system. Thankfully, no photos of Hempstead Wright have yet emerged on Instagram. Here's hoping he manages to have a lovely Freshers Week in spite of the mob. Isaac Hempstead Wright, aka Bran Stark from Game of Thrones, has been spotted on campus at the University of Birmingham during Freshers Week. Reports that he had enrolled at UB initially surfaced on Twitter. Birmingham's edition of the Tab has since confirmed sightings of Hempstead Wright with current students at the university who say they spotted the actor at various locations on campus. He is reportedly studying maths and staying at the university's newest halls, Chamberlain. So far, the actor's been spotted both on nights out and at various locations on campus, including the sports fair.